She won the Nobel Peace Prize in 2004 for the work that she had begun decades before. She decided to pay women to plant trees so that they would keep erosion from happening, from the soil from being washed away, and so that they would grow wood to use for fuel and firewood.